Back once again, Trey, with another fish out of water request reaction. I appreciate y'all being here with me, but you know we'll be here for the music. Let's get to it.
It's out. Gonna break. Gonna break.
Come on, man. Killed the whole vibe. Killed it. Destroyed. This is I gotta see if this is the best. It's gotta be the best. There's no way he's saying it, but that's because the music, he's killing those drums. Like, that kind of center, it gotta be for some reason. Those guitars, beautiful. Music is so fire, I shouldn't be, what the fuck is happening right now, yeah? What is happening?
You
lovely music is saving this song for me. The only thing that's saving this song, lyrically. Trippy pace. The pace. It gives it a whole different feel. But I like it though. I like it. Come on. Crazy, just slowing the pace down gave it a whole different feel. It didn't feel like the same song, but it was the same song. It's nuts. It is nuts. Lyrically though, if you don't have a dark sense of humor, just listen to the melodies. That's what I'll tell you. Because It's dark.
It's dark,
but I know that's what they. I understand the artistry of Shock Value because the way he's singing it and how they playing the instrumentation is so a contrast to what he's actually saying. You know what I mean? So I get the. It's one of those. Should I be jamming out to this type of song? But yeah, phenomenal instrumentation, phenomenal vocal performance. To each his own lyrically. But yeah, everything else, fire.